Become a sextillionaire, I'll recreate all Monkey Ball stages at 1-to-1 scale in real life. That's a banger right there. We love to see that. Mr. Neist. Mr. B. Mr. B still needs to help me buy my new house. In Edgerton, Wisconsin. Mr. Beast and Shed. Beast and Shed is kind of Mr. Beast in the Tetris community with those WPL travel vouchers. I almost saw it hit the goalpost there. Well, I'm out of slots nearly on Discord and on here. Unless we do some animated stuff. So I probably should look into that. I've been looking into it. I really should have them. I haven't really streamed Tetris in like 6 months. It's crazy how long it's been, man. I'm pretty sure you can. The drawback to that is that they're really scuffed on mobile. Or at least they were. If they aren't anymore, then you know what I'm gonna do. Nice. That's really nice. I saved that. Friday Night Ballin'. What's up, James? Can't let you be faster than me for too long. I should be able to. I just can't fucking die on catwalk. I want to have a non-catwalk death PB, even if it has some other time losses, and then go back to advanced. Thank you. That motivation up in here. I was scared for that. I thought I was gonna party ball. Oh, this is sketchy. Yeah. I didn't hit the sparks. Oh, there's no chance I was going to. Here's how falling in this game is probably Bethesda's creating apocalyptic open world game series. Is that true? Or are you just bullshitting? Please. Okay. I basically completed that entire level without looking. Oh, I'm comparing against fucking average? Oh! Dude, that shouldn't have happened. Yo. That shouldn't have fucking happened. Yo. What the fuck? Oh my god. I was fiddling with the splits and that fucking happened. Oh, that's crazy. So I fucking hit the split button early. Oh. That's so fucking funny. That actually brought down the time loss. I'll retime that. Check him PC, he not regular. No, my run for this is entirely pauseless. I think advanced is gonna end up being that way too. I think pausing's gonna start for me an expert. I got anxious there. I thought I was gonna get tossed off and fucking die. No, no, no. Get on there. Thank you. The stage is the killer. I got caught. Nice. Let's fucking go. No, dude. My God. Who the fuck wouldn't think that's going in? Okay. This is the run of all time. Catapult more like fuck shit, bitch. True. Did my PC just go mono? Wait. This is... This is the weirdest thing ever. And it's fine now. No, that was actually the, That was the Wii. Or not even the Wii, that was the ROM hack. It was an error in the music. I got fucking zorped. I got zorped on bumpy check. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh my God. That's what's supposed to happen. Oh, I choked down here. It's all good. Let's see, on my phone's singular speaker. Life is wild, isn't it? I forgot the speed boost. I don't think it matters too much for this stage. All right, do I risk it? I think I am. I think I'm gonna try it. Okay. All right, now I'm just unlucky. How's everyone doing? I don't know if the flux skip hit in the last run. I think the bad boon was kind of perfect, which explains why that PB'd. I'm going to be devastated. This is like 2 seconds above. Attack. Oh wait, wasn't there a Treads death? I think there was. It was a nearly perfect bad boon. So if I get Treads and the fluctuation in birth, then I think we make it. I didn't warm this up. Oh, all right. This is good. This is really good. Get in, man. Quick turn's the hardest level in the game. Absolutely. No, we lost too much. Okay. That barely worked. first, like, actually second. Sub 26. All right, what do we call this? I heart weed. I'm not, not doing that. I know what I will put here, though. Wait. Is the heart symbol on this? No. In that case... Ah, yes, I'm smart. Just going to take the Noburima suggestion. Yeah, that's, I was thinking about that too. I literally thought it had the symbol.